That's true. Yourself. All right, Teofimo
you
Lopez.
You can't outprice yourself like that, bro.
Know your value.
Like you gotta know where you stand. That one fake belt ain't gonna hold you to be 5-10 million. You gotta go for the other belts and unify, and you gotta become undisputed. You gotta do all those things. You have to do a unification. You're holding on to that belt wherever you go for dear life, because that's the only thing that's keeping you alive. Bro, it's like your lifeline. I got 5 of them. Which one do you want me to live off of?
Did you ever spar him?
Huh?
You ever spar
twice?
What was that like, sparring?
It was so talkative. Like, that's all he was doing was talking the whole time. The whole time we were sparring, the whole time we were just talking and jabs. Jabs and talking. Jab and talking. Jab and talking. Like, that's not even, I don't even consider it sparring. To be honest, it was a waste of my time. Really, it's a waste of time.
So if you guys did fight, what would happen?
I'll break the bricks off that boy. Like, all my people from New York, everybody out here, even in the West Coast, knows I'll break that boy. They know it for a fact. They know I will break homeboy. Shit, even his father and him know it. That's why they ain't making the fight happen. I'm willing to take it all. When I get cut, I want more. I want more cuts.
That headbutt, Loma with the headbutt, yes. Gave you a cut, you still fought.
And I still kept going. I didn't care. I said, come on. And he took a step back. He said, damn, this dude crazy. Hell yeah, I'm not crazy, I'm insane. You know what I'm saying? I'm insane. I love what I do. I die for this sport.
You're passionate.
I gave blood to it at 6 years old.
What's that scar from?
Double M bag.
Wow, what happened?
I was 6 years old and I was hitting, I was doing pads with this one coach. My dad was there watching me. And I went to get water. The bell had rang and I saw the double M bag and I was skipping like this. So I went to get water and when I came back, but when I saw it, I was like, I'm gonna go and hit that double M bag. And when I got to it, I hit it, but they didn't have tape on it. Oh. So the hook, it grabbed my rib, it grabbed it, and it ripped everything.
Terrible. And you're 6 years old.
Woo! Vegas for the weekend!
So there you have it, Teofimo Lopez. Always a pleasure to see you and talk to you, man. Big things. Cambosis and you going down November 13th on the zone. PeaceNewsReport.com.
We got the champ over here too. You can't forget Jesse over here.
Jesse, the one and only, one of the nicest people in boxing. PeaceNewsReport.com. Stick back reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. PeaceNewsReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, yeah. Take a step back.